Hello, guys and gals, and we're back with more Microsoft Solitaire Collection. We have dailies to do for September 12th of 2022. And as you can see, the hard mode is free sell. We have two mediums and two easies, so let's go. Let's see, we need to remove two sevens from the board, so let's go and do that. Two sevens, okay. Well, we'll put that up there for now. We're going to need the six and the four from back there, probably, eventually. Let's see. I think the play might be to do this. There we go. Now, let's see what else we got. Okay, I see. I think we do this, then we do this. We can't use the eight, though. We can do this, though. That looks nice. And we can do this. Let's put the four up there and then figure out what we can do next. We need an 8. Okay, all we have to do, it looks like, is to do that. That gives us a 10. That gives us a 3, but we need the 2. We need a black 7 for that, so it's looking like we do... That's not going to work, is it? Okay, I see. Three. Okay, that's still not gonna work. We need a red six. Oh, we have a red six. Wait a minute. We can do that. Three. Wait a sec. Let's do this and then this. This and then this. Okay. Okay, I see. I think all we do is we just do that. Okay. Let's see. Okay, 7. We can do this. Okay, good. And 10, 9, 8, 7. We need a red 7. Okay, that's not too bad. The nearest red 7 is there. We need the 2, which is right here. I guess we can do that. Nope. Okay. Okay, so we don't want to do that, I guess. We probably need to get back there sooner than later. Okay, well, I see. Let's do this then. We can't really do anything with that, can we? With a 3, 2, 3, okay. So eight. We can do this, though. Now we can. We can do this. Well, we could... Okay, no, that's the wrong color. We can't do that. Let's see. We need to a 5 that we can't use. And that leads to a bunch of cards we can't actually use. So maybe the play is to do something different. I see. So maybe we don't do that at all. Why would we need to do that? Anyways. Okay. So. That's not going to work either. We can do this. Okay. Now, we can move one card. We could do that, but that wouldn't... Would that work? I'm not honestly sure if that would work. We can do this. I don't know how that helps us. We need a red 7 from back there. We can't move the 3, we need a black 4, and the black 4s are very buried. Oh, I see what we can do. We can do this, that, and then this. Six, four. Okay, we can do this. Okay, now we can put something down there. Okay, black 9 would come in handy here. We have a black 9, it's just we can't move it. Red 6, well, we have a red 6, we just can't use it. Okay, here, we do this. And then we do that. Okay. Good start. Now we need... Oh boy. This is not going to be easy. Ah, we can do this. And then this. But I don't know what we can do with this 5. We would need... Oh, yeah, we can do this. Then we can do this. Okay. 9, 8. Yeah. Okay. 10, 3, 6 we could use. 2 we could use. 7 we could use. 4 we can't, but we might be able to fudge it. Let's see. We can go 3, 6, 7, and then the 4. 5 or 4. We need the 3, and the 3 is somewhere. Well, probably way back here. No. Where's the 3 of... Oh, the 3 of hearts is right there. Okay, that might be the play. Okay, let's see. Let's go back here. We'll do this. No, wait, we need the 2 first, don't we? Okay, so that's not going to work. So, let's see what we got. Well, technically, we could do that, but ideally, it wouldn't make any difference. 6. We need a red 7. Okay, the red 7's... Okay. Yeah, this was what we did last time. But by now, we can't really do anything else. 10. Jack. No, that's not going to work. Okay, to get to the 4, we'd have to have the red 4. Maybe we need the other black 5, which is super buried. Okay, we can do that, though. Okay, well, we have a plan anyways. Oh, well, we can do this. And, okay. Okay, let's see what else we can do. We could do that back and forth is probably why it hasn't given me a game over. Let's see. 4, 3, 4. Okay. Yeah, I see. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. What if... Well, no, we can't do that. The other 3 is back there, but we have to do that. Okay. The 8, we can't use it, though. Okay. Okay, that is really, really confusing. Okay, let's see. Okay, what if we don't do this? Okay. Okay, that won't work either. Wait. Well, the 6 is kind of good to have there, I guess. And we can do this, I guess. 8, but then we go 4, 10. Well, that's not good. Oh, we can do this. This. Oh. Maybe we can do this. Okay. But we still can't do anything with it. One, three, two. Okay, we need to find a way to get rid of that king. Okay. That's different. We don't have the ace this time. But that shouldn't matter. Okay, let's see. No, that's still not gonna work. Okay. I think I see what I need to do, though. Okay, let's go back pretty far. We need to get to this ace really bad. Maybe all we have to do is this. Probably not. We need the 3, which is right here. And we can go 4. Oh, well, that worked. Okay, that's different. We need the 2, and the 2 is back there. So if we keep digging, we'll eventually get there. I see. We can move that there. We can do this. Oh, 5, then 6. Okay, this is interesting. I think what I want to do is I want to do this and then just reverse the polarity there. Then we can do that. That still wouldn't work. Okay. The 7 is right here. We need 9s. Okay, well, there is a 9 here, but we can't move that many cards. Well, maybe we can. Yeah, we can. Okay. Okay. Guess that works. Okay. We need the 3 from right here. We need the 4 from back here. We probably wouldn't need to go to all this trouble. But we might as well. Let's see. 9, 6. Okay. Now, let's see. Can't quite move all these cards. That should do it. There we go. Took a long time, but we solved it at least. So, 2,000 points. 4-2-2 didn't last very long. Cool. Okay, let's do this one next. And we're back. So let's see, we need to solve the deck on easy. Let's change the card backs. Okay, well, he's with 7. That doesn't seem to help much. Let's try this. That's an 8. That's a little bit better. Let's try this one. 2. Okay, well, that's helpful. Okay, we have lots of 3s. Okay. 4, 3. So we have options, in other words. Good. Okay. There we go. Okay, I guess that's pretty good. I wanted to see what was under here, though. Oh, it's a king. We don't really need that yet. Okay. That leads to a king. Okay. We don't need kings. Yet. Okay. Now we do. That 10 really isn't very helpful. Let's see what's under here. An ace. Well, the ace might come in handy later, but we need a 6 more than anything. But I guess that we will just do this. Yeah. That's fine. There's the 6 we needed, except we need to put it here instead. Or move this one here. Where's our 5? Okay, here it is. The 5-4-3-2 ace. Okay. Now, we just need another 5. There's a 5. We have 4 here, and then we can go 3-2 ace. And do that. Okay. Let's see what else we got. We have the 2 here. I wanted to put that there instead. A 5. Well, we need a 4. Let's see what's under here. 9 is pretty good. 8, and then we have an 8 here. And then 7, okay, and then we have a jack. That means we can use the 10, and we can use the 9-8. And we have another jack. 7, okay, and then 7, okay. 3. Okay, they're really overdoing it with the 3s, it looks like, but that's okay. I think we'll be fine. We need 6s. Okay, we got a 6. That's good enough. Five, 4-3-2 ace. Okay. Oh, we don't have any more. Okay. Oh, there's another 6. Awesome. 6-5-4-3-2 ace. Okay, that one's done. So let's see. We can do that. Okay. 4 and 3. Okay. 7 and 6. Fine. 5. Okay. All we have to do, I think we'll put this there, do this, and then do that. There we go. We'll go 2, and then let's see. Well, we definitely want to do this first. Okay. 6-5, okay. 4. 4's the 3. Okay, I see it. There we go. And then we go 2 ace. Okay. 7. Six, five, 4. 3-2, and then ace. I think we should still have enough to survive this. And then some. Okay, we have our kings. That's good. We just need to do this. Let's see. 5. 5. Okay. 4. Okay, we need to move the 8. 3, that, 3, 2, and then ace. Oh. Okay. 4, 5, 6. And that. Okay. Pac-a-mama. What's Pac-Man have to do with things? Does Namco know they're using their intellectual property? I think Pac-Man is Namco. Anyways, easy. Let's go 2 boards, 2 deals. Let's change the card backs. Okay, let's see. Do this. Okay, 8 and 5. I think we want to do that. There we go. Then we can basically get rid of a lot of cards that way. Okay, 3 and 10. Okay. Uh, Okay, now all we need is the ace. Okay, that's one down. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see. 10 and 3. Okay, 8. Okay, I thought there were some 5s, but there aren't. Okay. 7 and 6. Okay. 5 and 8. 5 and 8. Good. 9 and 4. Okay. We need 9, 6s. Okay. There's a 9. There's the 6. We need another 9. Oops. We need the queen. Okay, we need a 7 or a 10. 8, or no, we just need a 10 now. Okay, we need that 10. Oh, wait. We just need an ace. There it goes. And that's done. Okay, that's going to get us 600 points this time. Over halfway to 475. Nice. Okay, that's going to get us 100 more coins. Up to 11,000 now. 3 eighths. No, 8. Yeah. 3 eighths. That sounds kind of easy. That's one board. 6, 7, 6. 4, 3. We could go 4. But I think we want to go 2 ace. King, ace, king, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8, 9. King, ace, 10, jack. 9, okay, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5. There's the other 8s we need, 10, 9, 8, 7, 8. Okay, that was pretty fun. We get 1,000 points. That gets us over the halfway mark. Awesome. I don't know how long that took, but it didn't really seem to take that long. Okay, that's going to get us 150 points. And we have this to go. We need to clear the 5 of diamonds, and we need to change the card backs real quick. Let's see, change the card backs. Let's go. Okay, 6 and 7. 8, we can do that. Okay. 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 9, I guess we can use that. 5. 8 is a no-go. 5, no. 5 is a no. 4, we can do that. Good to know that 5 is there. All we need is the 2, actually. I must see if it's in the pile somewhere. Maybe it is. Yes. Okay, so all we do is do this, 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 and then we just brute force the pile till we find the 5 again. There. Okay, that one wasn't very challenging, which was perfectly fine with me. Awesome. That gets us closer to 476. And they'll get 250 more for a total of 11,550 points, coins, whatever they are. Okay, let's see. As you can see, we've done every single challenge for the month so far. And let's see what's in store for us later today. Yesterday was the 2-game Tango Mini. That was kind of brutal. Today is Pyramid Adventure 20. That shouldn't be too bad. We've got a nice little palate cleanser here in between these two, and looks pretty good. That's going to do it for this video. And so yeah, if you like this content, make sure you like and subscribe, ring the bell so you know when I upload. Also, if you want to support me in any way, or if you want to join the Discord server, all the information will be in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching, everyone. You are loved, and have a great day.